Prasar Bharati, India's public broadcaster, has said that reports claiming that the government may further extend the 21-day nationwide lockdown are false. Referring to a report carrying the headline, "Modi government could extend coronavirus lockdown by a week as migrant exodus triggers alarm," Prasar Bharati said the news is fake. Cabinet Secretary Rajiv Gauba expressed surprise and said that there's no such plan of extending the lockdown.